Following this race, pressure your New Zealand with your raffle. We'll announce the raffle winners after this race. So you're all right, Trish, don't worry. I'm just checking with you. So don't come straight out onto the track with saddle horse. You've got the inside draw, Mel, with coffee, mate. It'll be exactly the same as the nursery. Start just by the, just down below us at 2 laps. So, here's our second runner coming onto the track. This is, I think it's Jack. Next horse onto the course now. This one will be Immortal Storm from the Michelle Meany or the Meany family from Arthur, Andrew Hardwick in the seat. 2 hours off the gate. Now this horse has got blistering speed. If Andrew hits that gate running and gets away, this one over 2 laps could take a little bit of catching because he didn't get away at night. Now, I don't know whether he ran as soon as he did or not. Certainly has got the form to run very, very well here. Runner to make his appearance today, apart from the finals, of course. This is Danny's Gift. Danny's Gift was third on Monday at Synodin. Number 75, Danny's Gift, 3 out, off the gate. Mark Evans again in the seat. So our 5 runners are now on the track. Now, we need to group you up a little bit. You're the length of the home straight apart at the moment, because you've got to go down to all start together. Our final runner is just coming up now. This will be Bets All Off, Bets All Off. This has got a tremendous turn of foot, this horse. Ran very well, I think, to be placed on Monday. Bets All Off, number 71, number 2. Steve Lloyd, you're 5 out off the gate. So you'll be the one tucking in. Okay, Steve? Thank you very much. So you go down then, go to our start car for our second division of the Baby Novice for the Wine Vault Perpetual Cup. Right, they group up now, they'll turn and group up behind the start car. Mortal Storm swings in with higher friction. Then Coffee Mate, Danny's Gift, Bets All Off. These horses looking for one of them will progress the novice today out of this race. It's 5 runners, so it's a penalty race. And one of these 20-yard novices will, and babies will be running in the novice next Saturday. So here we come. Green lights on. I can see on the inside Coffee Mate, Immortal Storm. Go! And away they go. And in front there is, it's Coffee Mate just in front of Immortal Storm. Following Immortal Storm is Bets All Off. Then we've got on the outside Danny's Gift and at the back higher friction. Down the back straight for the first time. And there seems to be a hook of wheels there and Coffee Mate gets a clear. Coffee Mate has gone clear of Danny's Gift. On the outside Bets All Off, then higher friction. And once again it's Immortal Storm that's been in the trouble. At the back, bottom of the back straight for the first time. It's Coffee Mate from Danny's Gift in second place. Then on the outside is Bets All Off. Coming with a good run. Then in fourth place, higher friction, and at the back is Immortal Storm. But this Coffee Mate, he was in the places at night, and I think considered in, might take a little bit of catching now. It's Coffee Mate that leaves, but Danny's Gift is with him. Then we've got Bets All Off. Higher friction goes through the inside of Bets All Off. We know higher friction will finish, and Immortal Storm brings up the rear. Down the back straight they go. In front is still Coffee Mate. He's still got 2 lengths to spare. Mark Evans is asking Danny's Gift to try and make ground, and he is just beginning to gain. In third place is is higher friction and then better off. They've still got a bunch of furlong to run. In front is Coffee Mate. If she skips round this corner, I think Mel's done enough. It's Coffee Mate in front. From in second place is Danny's Gift. Coffee Mate on the inside. Danny's Gift is coming, but he isn't coming quickly enough. And Coffee Mate wins it. Second, Danny's Gift. Third, higher friction. Fourth, Betzel off. And then Immortal Storm at the back of the field. So I just checked the time to see who's won the Wine Wolf Trophy. That's a good win for number 74, Coffee Mate, for the presentation, please. First, 74, Coffee Mate. Second, 75, Danny's Gift. And third, 77, Higher Friction. 144.34.
Get your prize. Center ticket, pink, 173.